Hello student, in this video we learn about the image formed by the convex lens. To perform this activity, we have taken a candle as an object, we have a convex lens and we have created a screen on which we'll cast our image. So let us start. To have the particular clear image, let us turn off the light. In first position, we have our candle beyond 2f1. So let us have the image. You can just check it out. The image is formed between f2 and 2f2. Now it is real as the image is formed on the screen. It is inverted and size is what is a smaller than the object. Next, let us move the object at 2f1. So we are getting image at 2f2 and the size is exact as the object. It is real and inverted. Next, let us set the object between f1 and 2f1. So the image form is beyond 2f2. You can see that size of image is enlarged. It is real and inverted. Next, let us set the object at f1. You can check it out. The image on the wall. So for the f1, will get image at infinity also, that is enlarged and inverted. Now let us move our object between P and F. Now check it out the image. So the size of image is larger than the object also, that is erect, and as we are not getting on the plane, so that is a virtual. If an object is at an infinity, then we'll get image at focus point. Let us see. To learn how to draw the ray diagram for the same, there is a link in the description. You can just refer it and you will have a simple method to draw it. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you.